video is about how you can change the background of Trello in your Windows. So for this, you have to open Trello in your laptops or computers. You will see that I have already opened it, and if I want to change the background of any of the board, I will select any board here. Here you will see that I have two boards here. If I want to change the background of my first board, which is about workflow, I will go to it. When you go to it, you will see that I have different cards and list added here. If I want to change the background, I have to look to my left corner and go to the menu. When menu list is open in front of you, you will see different options here. Here is the option about change background. Go to it. When you go to it, you will see two options here. The first one is about photos and the second one is about colors. If you want to change your background with any of the picture, you have to go to it. When you go to photos, you will see there are different pictures showing here. You can select any of the picture you want to change the background with. For example, if I want to change my background with this specific picture, I will select it. When you select it, you will see that the background has been changed. Go back. Now, if you want to change your background with any solid colors, you have to go to the second option, which is about colors. You can select any of the color you want to change. For example, if I select this one, you will see that my background has been changed with this specific color. If you want to add any of the picture you want, you have to go to the custom. Here is an option of addition. You can select any of the picture from your laptop and you can add as background. So that's how you can change the background of as many boards as you want. Thank you.